What a career. Let's raise a glass or whatever you have. Here's to beating Edge at day one and sending him back into retirement, highlighting my resume once again, and hopefully this time when he retires, it's permanent.
Never heard of anyone putting himself in the Hall of Fame. I mean, another first for the Miz.
The reason why we've never.
Thank goodness. Thank you, Edge, for ending this absurdity.
Here comes a fired up, rated R superstar.
Let me guess. Edge is going to come out here and tell Miz that Miz doesn't deserve to be in the Hall of Fame.
You know, sometimes the squeaky wheel doesn't get the grease. It just squeaks. And squeaks, 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 and squeaks.
Are you done?
Did you find that annoying?
Yes, very.
Good. Now you know how the rest of us feel every time you open your mouth.
Good point.
Mike, you would get all of the accolades, all of the pats on the backs, all of the praise, all the Hall of Fame inductions that your little heart so clearly craves if you would just shut up. I know how good you are, but I also know why you act the way you act.
Oh, Edge, you think you know me?
Well played, but yes, I do. See, you broke through, but I've seen so many guys like you crash and burn. You've been told you're not good enough so often that I think deep down inside you've actually started to believe it. So you overcompensate by being an obnoxious, sanctimonious, overbearing jack-off. But here's the thing, I know you're a future Hall of Famer. So I'm not taking a match at day one lightly. I know that I have my hands full. Miz, at the end of the day, I'm gonna have to teach you a lesson. Because you said in 2006 that I didn't help you enough, right? And you know what, maybe I didn't. So I'm gonna make up for that. At day one, I'm gonna show you that you still have lessons to learn, and I'm gonna knock that stupid, constipated look off your face. That one.
Oh!
Miz with a champagne to the eyes of the rated R superstar.
More than champagne right now. Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh no! Miz planted!
Edge gets the best of Miz on Miz TV.
Stay back.
Oh, and it's about to get worse. Edge in position.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Just enough of a distraction for Miz to go. Sending Edge face first.
Miz used his wife, Maryse, as a shield.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
How pathetic is that?
Maryse is a mother, Saxton. Maryse has priorities. She's got to take care of. Can't be there protecting Miz all the time.
Maryse wasn't happy that her husband, the Miz, used her as a human shield.
As Miz got caught in the moment, Maryse is thinking about the future.
Maryse, come on.
Miz doesn't know how to make French toast.
Better learn.
What are you talking about? Maryse, come on.
This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we get up!